the Word of God has, feel, concerns all of us. So for a very few minutes, we're going to have a little heart-to-heart talk together about something that I feel concerns all of us. A great teacher once said, a good mental attitude is better than mental ability. For your attitude tells the world what you expect from life, and you will receive exactly that, no more, no less. When I said to you a second ago that the only limit to the power of God lies within you,